Welcome back to the Fort Kearney Trail.
Welcome back to the Oregon Trail for the Switch.
One leg down, Mike.
One leg down.
Oh, Doubting Michael here is
got
being all like,
down.
Oh, you guys are never going to make it.
He got one player down. Not player, but one team member, one party member down.
You know, Evil Otto was slowing us down. He was a terrible leader.
Evil Otto was the one I actually had my money bet on. If anybody was strong enough to make it, that person's making it. And instead,
we did waste our Bible on
5 miles.
5 miles from Fort Kearney.
Yeah. An unlucky shot with a gun. And he did not have enough stamina and strength and everything to survive that.
Well, on to the next leg of the journey.
Because normally that won't kill one of your players.
Look at that. Look, 29 days. That's pretty good timing.
That is good time.
Damn straight.
I don't make it in less than a month.
Because you're too busy farting around with fishing and hunting.
Yeah, I do farting around.
All right, let's trade. Let's trade some supplies. We could get...
Aye, 3 clothes.
Yeah, we could get 3 clothes. Oh, medicine. All right, let's see what he's willing to trade for medicine.
He's got nothing.
Let's haggle. Oh, no, our haggler's dead.
Yeah.
Well, Stinky Pete's a hell of a haggler, I bet. Oh. Well.
No lowballers. He knows what he's got.
All right, well, let's try to get this guy with the ox. Big Louie refuses to trade any oxen. Okay, well, fuck you. Right. 5 toolboxes. Oh, man. Let's haggle. Oh, get her, Stinky Pete. Fucking
got her.
A. Five toolboxes for...
2 nitroglycerin.
Ooh, that is... What do you even use nitroglycerin for?
The nitro you would use that for mining for gold, which we're not really doing a whole lot in this particular thing, so I would... That's a good trade.
Is it a good trade?
It is a good trade.
Okay. Oh, wait, or we could trade one worn knife.
Whatever is blowing your skirt up.
Our worn knife sucks. I mean, it's a worn knife.
You would get 2 more uses out of that knife.
Oh, would I?
Mm-hmm.
All right, well, I guess we'll trade our nitroglycerin. Hot dog, we got toolboxes. Question is, do we have room for those toolboxes?
Yeah.
All right, 3 clothes. Let's haggle. Get him, Stinky Pete.
He is on a roll.
Alright, well, we could trade it for 15 bullets or 1 worn knife. That's a whole new wardrobe.
Yes, it is. I would trade the bullets.
Really?
Or the pelts.
Oh, I don't want to trade the pelts. We might need those to fjord the fjord again. All right, I'm using my phone, a friend. Mike, what do you think is the best deal?
What I would do, I mean, yes, you are going to have to ford a couple of rivers here in the future.
Yeah.
Typically, you're going to have some hunting grounds. If you're to sell the pelts, they're only going to sell for $1 a pelt. Unless you can haggle a good price and you'll only get $2 a pelt.
So pelts?
So you could do one of 2 things. Honestly, if you can find a hunting ground, your war knife will yield you a lot more than just 6 pelts. So I wouldn't trade the knife.
So you're thinking pelts over bullets?
I would trade definitely the pelts over the bullets.
Okay.
The bullets and your, since you're phoning a friend, the bullets and your bait are your 2 best friends in this game.
Okay.
Along with the axle grease. That's the 3, I would not leave home without those 3 things on my wagon.
All right, good to know. We will trade those pelts. F- flour. Oh, let's haggle. Get her, Stinky Pete.
He is getting better.
Nah, we're good. Just wanted to haggle. All right. Let's go back. All right, so we've traded. Oh, what services do we have? Ah, hey, we could do a barber. That'd fix our hygiene. All right, Nitro Mike needs some hygiene.
Yeah.
$5. All right, yeah, for $10 we can get our hygiene replaced.
Yeah.
All right. Good enough. All right.
Physician.
Nitro Mike, how much will that cost? Ugh, that's expensive. I think we're good. What can I do for you?
Two damage for $10.
Yeah, we could do... Yeah. What do you think? The $10 to replace, to fix the wagon?
Yeah.
All right. All right. Let's go to the store. Prices aren't exactly great here, are they?
No, and they get worse at every 4 days that the game goes on.
Well, let's... get a few things of axle grease. Let's see, a wagon.
They get at least one more medicine, considering how sick we're getting.
All right. Call it good?
Yeah.
Well, we're down money, but I think we're good. We're good to depart?
Yeah, we're good to depart.
Only took us 10 minutes. But here we go. We're on our way.
We're on our way.
Ooh. Well, we could go down to Julesburg.
Taking the scenic route or the direct route?
Let's take the direct route, because fuck that scenic route. Restore Nitro Mike's health. Collect herbal remedies. Bare bones, damn it. Strenuous pace. Hot dog. I have a good feeling about this. How do I go?
You gotta choose where you're going.
Oh! Oh, yeah, probably should do that. Alright, let's go hunt. We'll get some pelts, get some food. Hot dog, it'll be a great day.
Poor Evil Otto.
Fuck Evil Otto, the guy was weak. No! Not. Oh, damn it, Ox. Walk with a cracked hoof can lead to infection swelling. Stop to wash the hoof can be a prudent move to prevent further trouble. Who should wash the injured hoof? Well, Stinky Pete!
Ox has become exhausted.
No! Alright, well. No.
Too late.
We will keep a steady pace on meager rations. But I'll go no further. Evil Otto still haunts us. Jerk. Hey, we saw a horse. Greetings, travelers. What brings you to my Pony Express station?
Deliver the Moshila.
Okay, I guess. This is one of the Pony Bob carries. How did you come by it? He's only injured? Well, that's small mercy at least. I shall send out a rider at once to aid him. Hopefully he's still with us. Here's a little something reparation. We decide ourselves, blah, 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 blah. And you have assisted in that today.
$50.
Ah, gee, thanks, mister. Let's leave.
$50 was a lot back then.
Yeah, it was.
We're dancing to the courthouse rock.
Ah, come on, gang. Oh, no. Hunting is ideal. Okay, yeah. Well, Stinky Pete's gonna hunt. Yeah.
At $30 more, you can get yourself a bottle of... What was it that Biff Tannen had? Or Mad Dog Tannen? You got $75 for the horse and $8 for the bottle of scotch or wine or...
Oh, yeah. I don't remember.
I can't remember either. Oh, Stinky Pete's a terrible shot.
Stinky Pete, what are you doing?
Oh, he got one deer.
Gotcha! I'm not even going to waste ammo on that buffalo.
I wouldn't shoot more than he can carry.
Oh, that buffalo is coming for me.
It's coming right for us.
Can they get you?
No.
Okay.
Oh, that's... In the old game, they could.
We got some meat.
75 pounds, okay.
Hell yeah, obtain those pelts. Yeah, use that knife. 8 pelts. Hot dog. Alright, well, hey. Herbs. Yep. We'd use herbs.
Get the herbs. Oh, no.
Inventory overflowed. I'd repack it. Yeah, all you gotta do is just rearrange stuff a little bit to get that square to fit.
Oh, I gotcha.
Yeah, like those bottles and those pelts, you can actually move them so that they're sitting horizontal instead of vertical.
Oh, can you?
Yep. Yeah, you just select it with X, and then you press ZL or ZR to rotate it.
It's the X button.
The other X button.
That was the X.
Oh, I'm sorry, the Y button. My bad.
Well, oh.
I'm sorry, my reading comprehension is that of the...
No. Oh, gee, how does it work, Mike?
There you go. Now you, there you go. And then you can go down there and put that sucker in the wagon.
No!
The other Y button. There you go. There you go.
There.
And you packed your wagon.
Gonna pack a wagon.
You'll fix the wagon, huh?
Yeah. All right. Let's move on, gang.
We're on our way. We're on our way. The wagon is wearing
out. What? I just fixed just the fixed damn it. Thing. All right.
Well, you know how to repack it.
Fucking asshole wagon.
You know what sucks?
Huh.
On one of my playthroughs,
yeah.
I was just leaving a port. I just bought some axle grease.
Yeah.
As soon as I get going, before I even have a chance to hit the button to open the inventory to apply the axle grease, all of a sudden, boom, the wagon breaks. It runs over a rut or something like that.
Yeah.
The part of the wagon that broke and turned red just happened to be a part that had a nitro in it. And when that nitro exploded, it took out another nitro that was too close to it. That one exploded.
Oh, nice.
I lost over half the wagon. And I was on my very last leg to get to, you know, the thing.
We are ill-equipped for trade, but perhaps we could still make an exchange. Are you willing? Wait, what are we even trading for?
What is she wanting to trade?
I have no idea. Leave?
I guess.
Yeah, fuck you, bitch.
I was gonna say, I even missed what she was trying to trade.
Well, yeah, because you're like, my wagon exploded.
I was too busy blah blah, and I didn't even see what she wanted to trade you. You watch, it was something really good that you really needed. Probably would have saved Mary Sue.
Harvest. Small red berries. Let's harvest those berries. Ah, Stinky Pete, do it. It's my boy Stinky Pete's gonna get those. Oh, look, he did.
Hold unfired bullets. 9 bullets.
Oh, what? Wow.
And a normal remedy.
Huzzah.
He loses most of the berries, but at least you got some bolts out of the deal.
Yeah, I was gonna say, I can't complain at that. Well, fuck fishing.
Yeah, you don't have any bait anyway.
Yeah, let's travel to this undescribed location. Or undisclosed location. At a steady walk on meager rations. Seeing some birds.
Winter is in 165 days.
Oh, my axle grease ran out. Well, I'll use fucking more.
I remember those days.
Oh, there, travelers.
Welcome, travelers. Step right up and play our game. My brother and I will shuffle ourselves around, and when we stop, see if you can pick me out. Choose correctly, and all manner of rewards are yours to keep. How about a wager? $10. That seems fair to play. What do you say?
Leave.
No. Fuck you, friends.
I don't trust triplets.
Me neither. It sounded like a sham if I've ever seen one.
Right. We're settlement here.
Several travelers mill about, wagons unpacked and campfires lit. There seems to be a popular camping ground. And maybe a safe place to spend the night and restore some stamina. Yeah, set up camp.
Sure.
That's what Chris would do.
Camping, bitch.
He's a happy camper.
Yeah, he is. Well, we could rest. We could stargaze. We could tell stories. We could mine for gold!
Yeah.
Fucking A will mine for gold! My boy Stinky Pete's gonna get us
some gold. Anytime you have a prospector with you.
If you manage to strike a lucky, you find 3 gold nuggets.
Nice.
Hooray!
And then you still should have the other 3 options.
Oh, nice!
We can rest.
Yeah, let's just rest. And what, am I dreaming?
A dream sequence.
Rabbits!
Take that, Bugs.
Rabbit season!
Rabbit season, duck season, rabbit season!
I was freezing to death and it started to snow.
Yeah, you got like 1,800 pounds of rabbit. 2,000 pounds of rabbit.
That's a lot of rabbit! Woo! But it was all a dream.
Yeah, but your shooting went up one.
Oh, nice! But I lost bullets?
Yes.
How did I lose bullets? I was sleeping!
I don't know.
God dang it! The hell's your problem? For loyalty? Her. Fuck you, Suey, Mary Sue, and your fucking forlornness. I'm forlorn! Well, fuck you too. Alright, let's hunt.
This time with real bullets.
I can't go on, I'm afraid to death.
The fuck is that from?
Your down will freeze before it reaches the...
Oh, yeah. Yeah, that's right. I was going to say, I knew that from something. All right. Well, I can't go on.
It's too cold.
It's too cold.
I haven't seen those Star Wars episodes in years.
Mary Sue is depressed. Oh, fuck her.
A lot of people are depressed.
Small fishing hole comes in view, not present on any maps or any guides. It may very well be teeming with fish. May be a good opportunity to catch some fish. Well, let's just leave. Oh, no. At least my boy Stinky Pete's still doing good.
We're on our way.
Hell yeah, Stinky Pete's gonna go hunting.
We have 31 bullets.
Fuck. Gotcha! I don't think so, Buffalo.
This is a venison-only household.
Ha! Take that, deer! Shoot you just for fun. Oh, and he hauled it all back?
Nice.
Nice. That's a lot of pelts.
10 more pelts.
Born the war knife breaks in the process.
Yep.
So we have 0 knives.
You have all of 0 knives.
I'm good with that.
But I was going to say, you can still get pelts and stuff without a knife.
You tear it off with...
Oh, it's a rattlesnake.
Yeah, he just bites the skin with his teeth and rips it off with his hands.
Wagon. Alright. Begins scratching his stomach. It seems he's been bitten by many mites hiding in the grass along the trail. Alright, well.
Oh, dear.
That sounds like Nitro Mike. Bacon grease
to get rid of
what?
Mites.
That's a lot of meat. All right, yeah, we'll do it.
Yeah.
Against my better judgment.
You know, a good cowboy would actually cook that bacon after rubbing it all over that dude's body.
Yeah, he would.
He wouldn't let that go to waste.
I danced into the courthouse rock.
Oh, yeah. Well, we made it.
You made it.
Hooray.
Those ancient stones of a ruined castle jutting out from the earth? No, they are courthouse and jail rocks. Noted landmarks of decidedly natural origin. Well, we didn't get any of the bonuses. But hey, we can trade. Yeah, let's trade supplies. 3 wheel greases! Hot dog! Let's haggle!
He is getting so good at that.
Hell yeah, he is. 18 pelts. That's a lot of pelts.
And I can't remember if you got a river crossing coming up or not.
I'll reconsider.
And say, too bad you couldn't look at the map.
Yeah.
Because if you don't have a river crossing coming up...
5 toolboxes. Let's haggle. Get him, Stinky Pete. Six pelts for 5 toolboxes. That's a lot of fucking toolboxes.
Yes,
that it is.
All right, you know what? Deal. 31 bullets. What's your offer? Let's haggle. Get him, Stinky Pete. Oh, no!
The streak hasn't been broken.
Stern but fair.
Are you kidding? You know what bullets are worth out here?
3 coffee, eh?
Now that's when you shoot her and take her bullets.
For 50 bullets? And screw you.
Coffee ain't that good out there.
Let's go back. We could talk to people.
Could rest.
Yeah, these people look lame. Let's just rest. Yeah, we'll rest.
Well, it's not the wagon wheel motel, but...
Well, I recovered stamina. Fucking Mary Sue's still like being a whiny bitch, I guess. Let's depart. Hey ho, let's go.
Hey, trick or treat.
Oh, there wasn't a river to cross.
Chimney Rock. Restore Nitro Mike's health. Reach the next settlement in 4 days. Oh, can do. All right, damn the torpedoes.
Oh, yeah, you only got 1 waypoint.
We will even do filling rations to the mystery spot.
I've been to the mystery spot.
I was there, too. It's kind of a big ripoff.
Well, yeah, it wasn't very mysterious.
Is all right. We built this house on the side of a hill.
Yeah.
We find many complaints. We should not have left.
Oh, fuck you, Mary Sue.
We will surely die.
Can we kill Mary off?
You know, you should have just named her Karen.
She is Karen.
Letter error grievances.
Lest the group be driven to distraction. What should be done about Mary Sue? Well, shooting her apparently just isn't an option. Yeah, fuck it. Letter error grievances.
What is troubling you? Oh.
All right, well, fuck you, Mary Sue.
Lord, I thought she'd never stop.
She will not be missed. Truer words were never said, Stinky Pete.
Mary Sue has abandoned the party.
Morale's already improving.
You must let us through.
Well, you know what I'm thinking.
I'm not sure what you are thinking, Bill.
We're actually still pretty good on hygiene. No, we shouldn't need to pay anything. We are official delegates of the U.S. Army. You must let us through.
You must pay the toll.
You wish to travel across our land, so you must pay the toll. There are no exceptions for anybody, especially not those from the east. Greetings. My name is...
Macho Ayuhi.
Okay. I've been very chosen to represent the party of the Lakota. Please understand that you are entering our land. If you wish to continue, you will be required to pay a toll as well. You there, travelers. Pair, you can explain this... Gentlemen, that we're on our way to sign the treaty.
We're on our way.
There's no need for a toll.
Speak with Mato.
You must pay the toll. Do you know who I am? Don't
wish
care.
Wish to speak with the matter on the matter of the soldiers. If they cross these lands, they must respect our customs. It's that simple. Purpose of blah, blah, blah. Remind you, blah, 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 blah. Taken from this land already, blah, 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 blah. All right, they won't throw garbage on the side of the road. Just let us go through quick lecturing us. All right, side with Mateo Uhui.
Mato.
Convincing the pay the toll. Well, hey, Stinky Pete is a hell of a convincer. He's a smooth talker, is this
plus,
guy.
Plus he has gold.
Hell yeah, he does. Woohoo! I understand your argument. I certainly don't wish for a conflict with Lakota, but still, this puts us in a very difficult position.
You don't know who I am.
Very well. We do value Lakota's attendance at this treaty. I will pay the toll if it'll ensure future good relations. That's right. Cough up, government. I must thank you. We cannot have no situation unfolded. Is there anything else you want to know before we move on? Let's just leave.
Yeah.
I don't feel like being lectured to about a treaty.
Wait, travelers.
Wait.
Before you go, I must say something. Thomas Fitzpatrick is the name. I'm the organizer of the upcoming treaty to Fort Laramie. I apologize that you found yourself in such a delicate situation. I must thank you for stepping in. Your assistance was much appreciated.
Welcome.
Like, how appreciated?
Once we are done here, my escort will be taking me to the grounds of the treaty, a place called Horse Creek Camp near Fort Laramie. I would ask that you attend the signing. It would be most beneficial to all. I do hope to see you there. Do not care. On my way to Oregon. Don't care about your fucking treaty. Fuck off with that shit. And they're really trying to pigeonhole us into this fucking treaty, aren't they? A party comes across the field of lush grass, perfect for
rest.
Break. Oh, the party comes across. Oh, okay. It's a place to give the oxen a break. There's time to spare. No, we're on the timetable here, goddammit. Push on.
But are oxen hurt?
No, they're fine.
All right. I thought the one had a broken hoof.
Ah, they're good. Besides, we got to, like, get through.
Nitro Mike lets out a wheezy cough.
Ah, fucking Nitro Mike and his fucking COVID.
He's got COVID. I know those, Kay. I know that cough.
Local plant known as Devil's Club. Crushed its roots, maybe a poultice. The wound searching the slant may take some time. If it can be found at all, it may prove useful. Search for the herb. Hell no, we ain't got time for that shit.
Time is money.
Nitro Mike will have to seek healing elsewhere. That's what I'm saying. God damn it, Nitro Mike. Look, here, chug some fucking cough syrup. I ain't got time to deal with your bullshit. God damn it, we got a timetable here, folks.
Poor Nitro Mike. No wonder Marisu left. People dying, getting all sorts of dysentery, being told to mush and push on.
Towering stone. At its base is a large mound, although its massive pillar once a single mountain, now sculpted to a fine point. This is Chimney Rock, one of the trail's most storied landmarks.
Hooray.
And fuck yeah, we arrived in 2 fucking days. That's how it's done. And on that note, folks, end of the episode.
End of the episode. Thank you for watching. Thank you for listening. Have a good day. And bye-bye, Mary Sue.
Yeah, goodbye, Mary Sue. Nobody liked you anyway.